you hook up your electric, you want to hook up your electric from the top down. If you go from the bottom up, if you get high snow, tree branches or weeds grow up, what this will do is it'll cause your system to short out and you won't get the electricity running through your shock line the way that it should. So just make sure that when you run your electric and your ground wire, you're running it and pigtailing it down to whatever line you want to run it to, and then run it into the ground.